Take it back now. I've got so much left to say, but